on this side, electrical craft workers have been victimised, they've been targeted. They've been undermined with low rates of pay, no consideration for death and service benefits, sick pay, pension, which are basic entitlements for construction workers. And it boils down to the greed of one company who believe that they can tender for work on publicly funded jobs to the expense of contractors, workers and the whole industry. And that's not something TEEU will stand by and allow happen.
Day three of industrial dispute here at the Barm site in St James's Hospital. Our members are in dispute with the electrical contractor, Cosgrove Electrical and Sycamore Electrical, over the terms of the National Collective Agreement not being applied to them on a publicly funded job.
The support has been brilliant today. The plumbers, the ductors have stood down with us, the slabbers, the stone people, and the brickies have stood down today. It's been a good turnout. It's shown that we're all uniting the same cause.
Behaviour of employers like Mr Cosgrove here on the St James' side, it's hard to see that the recovery will reach our members if it's left in their hands. TEEU are chasing employers like Mr Cosgrove who seek to undermine our agreements and the workers who they apply to. We represent mechanical and electrical craft workers.
The key issues are rates of pay, travel time, pension, sick pay and mortality benefit. If fatality happened on site, our members' families wouldn't receive one penny.
We're here, we've been here since Thursday, we've pickets on Cherry Orchard as well, and we're here till the bitter end, and Mr Cosgrove needs to take note of that. And I'd urge workers, construction workers throughout the country to take note of that too, that if you're not in a union, you're leaving yourself open to being a victim, so it's now time to unionise, organise and fight back against the likes of Mr Cosgrove.